once I get his knee to the ground, drop it down, immediately I need to bring my ankle over his shin. This gives me a lot of options. I can't go back into half guard, can't get into Z guard. Now I can bring my knee up if I want. Secure, push, push. And then we pass the guard.